interesting old master violin, Germany, early 1900s. It bears an unreadable label, a destroyed label. Violin shows a two-piece maple back and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pics, elder ebony tailpiece and chin rest, newly fitted bridge and new strings.